How do people pay for in-home care services? In-home care services can be paid for in a variety of ways, such as using private funds, using long-term care insurance, using the proceeds from a reverse mortgage, and with funds from the VA Aid and Attendance Pension Benefit. In order to use any of these programs, aside from private funds, there are certain qualifications that must be met.